Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of each side 3.75 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, drawing here a line segment of length 7.5 centimeter first. So counting here, this is 7.5. So 7.5 centimeter line segment. Okay. Next, taking here point A and here P. So AP 7.5 centimeter line segment. Okay. Now bisecting the line AP, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AP and drawing here arc and drawing here arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line and which bisect the line AP perpendicularly here at a point. So now taking point here B. So AB, that is 3.75 centimeter, and BP also 3.75 centimeter, and here this is obviously 90 degree angle. Okay, next taking the length AB, that is 3.75 centimeter with the help of compass by this way, and drawing here arc again with same length and putting the compass on the point B. And first cut here and again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this side, okay, then joining this side to get the square. So here all the sides are equal and here AB, C, D. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square of each side 3.75 centimeter. So by this way you can construct this square. That's all. Thanks for watching.